creates the obvious cooperation that can occur and should occur if we are to make meaningful progress in tackling healthcare issues.
We really do hope that the ministers of health, when presented with the policy asks, will take these on to the World Health Assembly.
Let's examine the success stories in the Commonwealth, learn from these models, and how can we take this agenda forward.